Walking along this stretch from Market Street to the old taxi park, which is known as Kaja, you cannot fail to notice the unlicensed youthful freelance manicurists and pedicurists peddling their services in the open. On a good day, they can earn as much as 50,000 shillings and as low as 15,000 shillings. We face challenges like being paid so little for a client who has feet with toes. Nonetheless, he still needs the money they pay to their nails so as to meet the high costs of renting this space, now at 300,000 shillings a month. He also has to buy off corrupt KCCA law enforcers, besides having to contend with power rationing in the late hours of the day when most of their clients troop to the place from work. 21-year-old Sunday Paul is another freelance pedicurist. He's under pressure to pay his boss 300,000 shillings a month, irrespective of bad days. He also has to endure abuse from some clients. This job is difficult because we are often paid less by cheating clients and have to endure with insults. Sadly, these youths have still been unable to unite in order to fight for their rights in large numbers. An association would also go a long way to improve their working conditions. They also do not see the advantage of regularizing their trade in order to see an end to the harassment from KCCA law enforcers.